Rhapsody in Blue is a 1924 musical composition by American composer George Gershwin for solo piano and jazz band. Since its premiere, it has been arranged for just about every type of instrumentation possible. Tonight, we will finish our concert with a new wind band arrangement from the Tokyo Kosai catalog that is so much fun for the band to perform. Rhapsody in Blue.